folks. Here we are today looking at one of the first useful features of E&B series for Fallout 4, and that is to fix character lighting. And here you'll see I've disabled the effect, and both myself and Codsworth are unnaturally lit by some mysterious non-existent light in the sky. Where is this light coming from, Codsworth? On top of your head. That makes no sense whatsoever. Where are you going? Where are you going? I'm trying to do a demo here. Come back. In any case, I'll go ahead and re-enable the fix, and you'll see that that unnatural lighting disappears, and Codsworth feels more like he's part of the environment, like he should. This fix applies to not only other NPCs, but also to your player character. So here I am standing in virtual darkness, but somehow magically lit. And here we go, much more natural lighting for my darkly dressed character. So this fix is included in ENB 0.280. I will include the download link in the description below. Please note that this is a new version of ENB 0.280. Two versions were released with the same version number. So if you grab the latest one, it will include this fix. Another little interesting note is that the toggle menu feature of Fallout 4, when you go into the console and hit TM, in this game it actually also affects the ENB in-game interface, whereas in previous versions of ENB for Skyrim and for Fallout, for example, toggling the interface off did not affect the ENB interface. So we'll see if that's something that changes down the road, but for now it is what it is. So anyway, I hope to be doing a lot more of these videos as ENB continues to evolve. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more. Thank you.